After a couple of very long hours, we finally got the turtle to go to sleep for surgery. We are putting a feeding tube in this turtle due to the fact that it will not eat on its own. Now Dr. Kunze is putting the hemostats in his mouth and marking the spot where he's going to cut to insert the feeding tube. After opening the spot where the feeding tube is going to go, he starts sliding the feeding tube in and down to the stomach. After the feeding tube is in place, he is attaching it to the turtle so that way it does not slide in or out of place. And now we are taping the feeding tube to the shell so it's out of its way. For how long it took him to go to sleep, we were worried that he was going to be asleep for a long time, but he finally started waking up on the ride home. Thanks for the support and follow along for her journey.